But what I found to be at least somewhat consistent was to start on an up strum and like either use the hoe pose or actually like strum it. And plus too, even that strum, then there's that really like yellow blue gallop in the trill. I hate that part too. Like there's that yellow strum and the blue hammer on the blue strum, then there's the trill. I chose a lot of Tyson in a row. It was painful. Like I was getting really consistent that period of storm. Also, like, Fury just a little C, that strumming kind of is just not pleasant. Actually, dude, it needs to be GH3 because you're really close to Flames rather than Satch Boogie. It should have happened already, to be honest. Like I don't think it's hard to get consistent at it too.
Ensemble.
You're clear, Granite. Keep moving.
What do you think? What?
Requesting fire mission.
Solid copy, 01. The air corridor is clear.
So what do you think chart's harder than one? So that's two fine. What chart of one is harder? The ascendings.
Armor's down, Frank. You're good to go.
Copy. Thanks for the assist.
But the ascendings on the metallic chart is somewhat broken, though. Because it's hard to hit those.
Brandon, have you got eyes on Athena?
Affirmative.
Yeah, the yellow note. I thought you were talking about like the yellow note after the orange wall, which is somewhat broken because you're almost stone it.
Affirmative,
stand man.
Link
up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy, stand man out.
I think even disposable here in the Firefighter part is harder than Diary's Eve. Just my opinion, though. The welcome home showing, I found them to be not like, yeah, they're kind of like gallops, but just kind of weird, like broken in a way. what now? I probably have to go with GH3. Big Four, Fairy the Storm, Black Widow, Chemical Warfare, and Sudden Death.
Dead hostage. Who's a school boss? Everyone's hostile. Ain't that the truth?